Well, we're here at the site of our newest Fantasy Fest float. It's actually a remnant from last year's Fantasy Fest float. And we're here with my friend Captain Jeff. You want to tell us about this float?
What do I know about it? There's a castle and a coffin. I think there's vampires in both.
There's vampires and villains and vixens. I can see the dancing girls up there in the podium up there with the southernmost radio.
The vixen.
That's the toilet there we're going to be mounted on, I guess, huh?
What's the toilet for?
Well, you got to have an outhouse. This is a 3-hour parade, you know?
Oh,
and if you're bringing girls, they need somewhere to pee. I don't know.
Gee, shows what I know.
Just
I never thought about
just
that.
The way girls are.
I never thought about that, man. I got a portage on.
Yeah, an outhouse, a portage on the float is a good idea.
Yeah.
All right, let's go look at it. It looks like it's in pretty good shape. It should. Oh, he's got flip out sides on it with hinges. That's kind of cool. Huh?
For more vixens.
That's smart. And let's go down to this side of the float. And underneath this huge box, there's the outhouse.
I like the air of secrecy with the tarp.
See, that makes sense, doesn't it? It's just a... It's not a great toilet, but it's not bad. It'll work.
That's a shooter.
Uh-huh. Great. So that's Southernmost Radio. And
there you go.
That's how we roll, baby.
What's the name of this float?
This is going to be... I don't know what it's called. It's Angus and his crew. I think his band's playing on it. Looks like they mount speakers in here. Huh? They got big ports for the speakers. That's clever. I'd use screening,
but
that's
okay.
Man,
this looks like a lot of little tiny
speakers. Look at all the power they have. See, they have massive amounts of lighting and power.
Yeah.
See, I think these guys are going to rock. Yeah, we may want to be on this float. Gary X, sound man from hell, looking for a good place to ride the 2009 Fantasy Fest parade. And I think we found it.